Second favourite here now behind Blessed Justice. Just about set. Race 9. The Gawler set to run for race 9. All in. They're ready. Racing. Blessed Justice hopped out well out wide. Speed from Darley's Dream. Pushing through Boof. Buzzer got tight. The leader held up Darley's Dream. Got away by length and a half to Blessed Justice. Hayride Mills ran on then. Boof Buzz. Sketchy Cathy, Hometown Lads buried back on the rail. Then Glendenning, they're bunching. Hayride Mills got underneath all of them. Sketchy Cathy comes at it late. Hayride Mills in front, late out wide, Blessed Justice. Hayride Mills from Blessed Justice. Sketchy Cathy in a very busy finish. Hometown Lads right on their heels with Darley's Dream. Boof Buzz back at the rear with Glendenning. The top five, probably about a length separating all of them. Close go. The two gets it. Hayride Mills. For David Perry. And no form to recommend him, but he got the rails run at the right time. 8, Blessed Justice out wide, and 6, Sketchy Cathy, third. Very busy finish. Those top five, there's about a length separating all five of them. 2, 8, 6, and 3, the placings. 2, 8, 6, and 3, Hayride Mills. Gets the money at about $9 here. Blessed Justice, second, the favourite out wide. And Sketchy Cathy was following through. And Hometown Lads, he was just running into dead ends everywhere and got home and got fourth.